Yo, I'm Sour. We're here to try the Survive demo. Hold both trigger.
Incoming transmission.
Okay.
Dear Null, you may be wondering where you are. Don't worry. These things will be made clear in time. You do look a bit pale, my friend.
Oh.
Perhaps we should give you some ground below your feet. Your human senses usually require some concrete measurement of their direct environment. There. Better?
No.
Now, grab the ID Bugs controllers to get started. Go ahead and push the blinking message button. Very good, my friend. Now we can communicate better. Whenever one of the message buttons are blinking, I have a message for you. Just keep clicking one of the message buttons to go through now, but not to worry. We have only abducted you from your earthly life to join our workforce. Oh, and I should probably introduce myself. You are about to embark on an important quest. If you succeed in saving the unit, oh well. Now, first off, you need to put your controller against the sphere in front of. Well done, agent. Now you can grab things. Hey, you can even grab the mesh next. Let's try the. Teleport to the mission portal and place the case cube inside it. That's right. Now you know how to get to work, agent. Let's get you started. Best of. That's right.
Hello.
Welcome to your workstation, agent. Welcome to your work before. Your job is to locate what's the Deus Helix, you might ask. Well, pieces of the Deus Helix are scattered across the galaxies, but dark forces are now. If you fail, oh well, no time.
Cool. Morning wind. Lights go out? What just happened? Into a key in there. Missing the screwdriver. Light bulbs. Clearly someone took this one off. Who stole the screwdriver? There it is. Bugs. Time to unlock consciousness. 1926.
Well done, Agent. You have now located your first piece of the Deus Helix. Well done, Agent. You have now located your first piece of the... Your first mission is completed. Congratulations, my friend. Now, your next Chaos Cube is already waiting.
Everyone, I think that was the end of the demo. Hope you all enjoyed, and I hope to see you all in the next video.